But I'll keep you filled and you can always screenshot.
Well, I'm gonna go wreck these skellies right there.
Dude, you're gonna die soon. It's gonna be like, no, I have my levels.
Yeah, and I just one shot wrecked, like, full health wreck.
Okay, that wasn't smart.
Huh?
Nothing, I broke my torch.
Okay, I am gonna have to use some of this leather towards stuff.
Wow, man. It's up there. Creeper. So he doesn't see me. He's in a wall. Looks like. I'm not in a wall. He's really next to it. He's not a threat. Keep an eye on him. Come on, creeper. You gonna fall? No one wants you, creeper. No one wants you.
We're like making like no noise.
Huh? Oh yeah. We should really be commentating. Okay, so yeah, I found some iron, which is so weak. And this trench isn't as big as I thought it was, but I could go down and there's a lot of bedrock, so I think I'm just gonna go up and see where I end up. And hopefully I don't suffocate.
What I think we should do is make a 3-block barrier across this whole village so that no one can enter or exit.
Well, you can always exit, like us.
Yeah, only humans can exit because they can 3-block jump.
Yeah, but we don't want, and we can light it up so the mobs won't be in here. So we can just walk around. You want to go fight some mobs, you go out.
Yeah, just like this. Like, all you gotta do, I feel like leaving today. You just jump the 3-block jump. Course. You know what I mean? Like, did
probably
you see what I did?
I'm probably gonna die. I'm suffocating.
You're still alive. You're still not alive.
Half a heart.
Now you're
half a heart.
You gotta be able to get going in case there's a creeper or anything. There's a creeper.
I know he's there. He's been there for a long time.
Oh yeah. And now he sees you. But he doesn't care.
He doesn't care. He's
okay.
Stupid.
And then he's he's cool creeper. You gotta be next.
Hey, man.
Dude, look at this. Ever want to leave or get back in? Just make this 3-block jump. You know, actually, when jumping out of water, you don't break the block, but then you do when you just did that.
Okay, I have 8 iron ore, which is not much. I have 31 coal, though.
Do you think I should... Nah, never mind. I was going to say, do you think I should break these torches, but I shouldn't.
You always want torches because mobs won't come on. So, yeah, sorry if we have, like, awkward silence, which we're, like, really concentrated on, like, what we're doing.
Hey, look!
What?
I fell in.
No! Oh, no, he's probably, he's probably hurt.
Dude, that isn't Spots, though. Spots is okay.
I know, but if
Skelly, one hit kill.
I am going to destroy you, my friends, because you're taking care of Spots. He's in your care. You're taking care of him.
Dude, what I'm saying is that that Spots is okay.
Yeah,
whoa, look how slow. Okay. Look how slow you can make yourself go. Then there's medium speed, and then there are 4 speeds for your Minecraft character with no speed hacks. Watch this. Level 1 speed. For fat people. Level 2 speed. Shifting. Or level 2 speed. Sword blocking. Or the same for double slowness. And then, of course, we have walking, which is just normal.
Running.
And then running! And then making this failing on this jump. Okay, nope, I just made the jump. Okay, good.
Stop. Don't talk real quick. Do you hear any lava?
No, but I'd be careful for it. Probably somewhere close. Oh, no! Spots, come on. Come on, Spots.
Spots is quite the player.
You did not see that. You can did not see Spots' escape. Hey, I gave him hearts, so that he's happy.
Wait, but now he like, but now you tamed him, so he likes you.
No, he doesn't.
Better like me.
He does. What it is that I just healed him, so he's happy with me. Because he might have gotten hurt, and then I kick out one of my guys. Oh, that guy wants to run free. So all that's left is our two guys that are actually good.
Yeah.
There's Spots, and then there's my guy. I don't know what my name is.
When we can, we should make a spider farm.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, man, because if you have a spawner, and then you can just beast mode. Oh, God.
And you lost all the
Oh, my God. I know where I was. I'm going to need a lot of cobble to do that, though.
To get back there?
Yeah. That's all I need, though, cobble. No, you know what would be better?
I haven't died once since I've set my spawn, so I'm happy.
Yeah, well, you're not, you're like, going in caves. Do you care if I take 2 stacks of sand?
1 stack.
Okay. And I'm gonna take...
Should I kill this free-range guy?
I'm taking 16 cobble.
Should I kill this free-range guy?
1 stack.
Should I kill him?
Huh?
Should I kill him?
It's up to you.
Yeah, whatever, I'll just keep him alive.
Okay, dude. When will my stuff despawn?
Huh?
When will my stuff despawn? How long do I have until my stuff despawns?
I think it despawns when it transitions from day to night. So I think it might be over. But or it might be one Minecraft day that it.
Yeah, I think it'd be one more Minecraft day, because if you die like when I did, like right before. Sorry, exactly. Nice. Okay.
It must be even. Oh, yes, 2 blocks. That's definitely
yeah,
correct.
Yeah, and if I die now, it doesn't even matter.
Yeah, what do you have to lose? Sand?
And right? 16 cobble.
Eh, cobble's a... cobble.
It's only 16, so...
Yeah, like, if it was, like, a stack, that'd be
I sure. saw a cave, and I thought it just lagged, and all of a sudden I fell forward, and I'm like, what? And I'm like, no. I actually had valuable stuff on me, though. I had the iron pick, plus iron, and I had, like, a stack of coal. Yeah. Let's go down this way.
I love that. I love how you can do that. Watch. Oh, I can't even do it now.
Yeah, better be one full Minecraft day or I'm gonna be mad.
Did you just see that? I just dashed across that hole.
Cool, man. I'll see it later.
Oh, no, I can't even...
That was where I got my coal.
Okay. Did you see that? I just jumped
Dude,
over
the
wall.
Dude, I can't look now. I'm at the cave.
Well, you
this
did?
This is where I fell.
Just play some sand. I really want to change his view, but his
wow,
computer
so
doesn't
sand.
Have Bandicam. So I'm just going to give you the... I'm just going to give you the action. I'm just go to him, okay?
Yeah. Oh man, look how far I fell. Of course I was gonna die. Yeah, I see some stuff. Lapis.
You saw lapis?
I gotta mine it. You need an iron pick for that. See my iron pick?
Yeah, this is the cave.
Okay. I didn't lose much. I lost a little bit of stuff.
Did you lose your iron pick?
No. I did not lose my iron pick, but I did lose some iron ore.
Okay.
And I think that's it. Oh, I don't think I lost a ton of coal.
Oh, you did?
But I think there's still some up there.
Did you get it all, though?
I think there might be, like, one more thing up here because I just fell down here to get my pick.
Look at that.
Okay.
Boom, half a heart.
Okay, this is gonna be so hard to come up from. FYI. Yeah. My coal is rip. To mine lapis, you need an iron pick, right? Yeah.
Dude, that is amazing. You got some lapis. You have some lapis, so yes, be happy.
I only have 18 torches left. Once I run out of torches, bye-bye. Ooh, water. Ooh, iron! Come on, man. After yeah, this, if this is successful enough, iron armor, man. Full, both of us.
Where? Which way did you go? Left or right?
Oh, don't come! Don't come!
I'm just down here, just getting some coal from this area. I got
12. You need coal, but don't come down here, man, because it's really hard to come back up.
Danger area. That's okay. Danger.
There's gonna be some steps. Do not, under any circumstances, come down.
Okay.
Because if I'm stuck down here, I'm gonna need you to help me get out. We're both stuck down here.
That's not gonna work.
It's not gonna work. Oh my gosh, this water's annoying me.
Yeah, I see where you came from.
Got it. Yeah, I fell down a whole redstone.
Did you really hit redstone?
Yep.
Okay, well, it looks like episode 4 is gonna have some
epic mining adventures.
Yep, and well, actually, this is the epic mining adventure, basically, but pretty much, maybe next time you might see some redstone stuffs.
Well, it's only one redstone. No, it's more. It's not too much, though.
That's it, only a stone! Change it to iron!
I'm so blind. Okay. You're safe, man. You're safe.
Good. Whew. You're about to mine it with that.
Well, I wasn't paying attention because I was just doing iron ore, and you know, iron's going through my head, and you know, like, iron, yeah, iron, man. Okay.
You know what else is iron?
Mushrooms! Lapis! There are at least 3 blocks. Why more redstone, man? This is a gold mine.
Just no, it isn't.
Gold.
Yeah, except without, it's just a gold mine, except without the gold.
Lapis, man. Lapis for days.
Not for that one.
Thank you so much, Lapis. I have 47 lapis.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
That is for days, okay. I underestimated what you meant by for days.
You gotta be careful now.
I'm in a little cave now.
No, man, you need to be careful.
I am being careful.
What just happened? I think a creeper blew up, but I took no damage. You should really get out of here, man. It's not safe for both of us to be in here. Here. So at least, a stack of 67 of redstone.
Really? 67? You really have that much?
Yep. Look, man. Look. See?
Well, that's GG.
I know. I'm gonna have to come back here, like, this is gonna, guys, I'm gonna come back here again and again and again. This is a gold mine, like I said, but without the gold. I'm meant to find that, but
there is going to be iron armor involved in the next episode.
At least not full gear. I'm not, I think you have a lot of iron, right? Not really an iron full of it. Oh, gold! Now we have the gold, but there's catastrophe, my friend. I'm not exactly. Guess how much, how many torches I have left. Dude, guess how many torches I have left. 2. Okay? I can't stay up here for, like, much longer because I need torches. And so I'm gonna... Oh my gosh. I almost lost the gold. Idiot. Is me. Come on.
And there's the gold to go with the gold mine.
This is like a lapis mine. 47 lapis, man. It's a lot. I mean, you gotta admit.
Iron for days more, bro.
Yeah, I had a lot of iron. I lost it all in a fall.
I have 15 iron right now.
If I had my iron pick, this would be like a rip mission without them. Zomber. I don't have any attacking weapon.
I got him.
Wait, you're down here with me?
No, I'm just...
Oh, I know where you are. Stay there, man, because I might need your help. No, stay away from me, you zomber! I don't like you.
I don't like you, you say.
Okay. Come on, I need regen. This is like so dangerous and it's like death defying. Okay. Stay in that cave, man. Did you fall down?
No, I didn't. I'm right here.
Okay.
Stress confirmed.
Stay there. I'm coming up because I
see that's the steps.
Okay, I just camp there. I'm gonna come back here, guys. Don't worry. Like that iron, I'm gonna get all of it, but I'm way too high profile and I cannot die right now. Oh, I missed gold. I gotta come back here. My own little abyss. Out there it's so dark. Pitch black.
Yeah, this is actually my parkour to get down here.
So no, don't come down here, man.
No, to get down to the bottom of this thingy, you know.
Oh. Yeah, I can't parkour.
I can parkour. Watch this. Watch me.
Two torches left. Okay, I see where I'm supposed to come up. I'm coming, man. Go to the steps, man. Go to the very end. Maybe you can see me. Do you see me? Go down the steps, man. See if you see me.
What?
Come see if you see me, because I think those are the steps, but I'm not positive.
Okay.
Go down the steps, man. I need to see if that's you. Do you want me to lose all 47 lapis?
No. Okay, just wait a second. Don't go yet.
See me?
No.
Just shift when you go up so you don't fall.
Mm-hmm. I'm thinking that's it, but is this it? No, it wasn't. Stop. Don't go up too far.
I see your name tag.
Yeah, that's you.
Okay. Stay there and help me get up.
Yeah, I see you. You didn't know you're two blocks off.
Mole mine for me then. Just buy two blocks.
There you go.
Thanks.
Hey dude. So, you know how I was saying about the going away party for my dad? You know
that? What, man?
Well, guess what? There's something about, like, funniest thing ever, man. I gotta tell you about that later.
Yeah. Ooh, cave. Okay, you're already up there. Okay. So I'm gonna go up here, man, with my high profile lapis. Then I'm going back down with more torches.
Sounds good.
Because I get torches, man. No one's denying me torches, and if you deny me torches, I'm gonna get back. Okay.
Boom!
Where do I have to go? Okay, show me where I should build up. Not parkouring.
Sorry, guys, it lagged for a little, and about, like, maybe 30 seconds is gonna be cut off of that. Maybe 15, 30 seconds is gonna be cut off of that. Sorry about that.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Okay.
There was a little bit of an editing problem, so we're not gonna get to be able to, you know.
This space bar is just so loud.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. I wanna try and parkour.
It's raining. It's not raining.
Good.
It's night out though. It's night. Okay. Skelly. Oh my god, I gotta run. Oh my gosh, man. Come up. Creeper army. Look at my screen, man. Look at all those creepers. That is so... That's at least six creepers. Uh-oh, there's a zomber. I don't know what I'm gonna do, man. There's a zomber at the door. I can't fight. Oh my god, I'm gonna die!
Yeah.
I'm hiding in a little storage closet thing.
Oh no! Okay, I'm just gonna climb to the top.
Dude, it was insane. There's a zombie at the door, and there's so many creepers. I'm gonna die. Don't go up, man, until it's day, man. You're gonna get screwed over.
Wait.
You can come to my little shed if you want, but... So, I have 6 gold. 15 iron, which is really bad. But I have 64 redstone. 67 redstone.
Wait, what? How much iron did you say you have?
30 now. Give me 15.
Yeah, just give me 15. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
I can take out anybody.
Defend me, friend. Defend me. We're going into the temple. We're going to the temple. There's a zombie there. There's a zombie. Defend me. Defend me.
I got it.
I'm shifting. I'm scared.
Yeah.
A lesson of the day is whenever you're scared, just shift because then people can't find you. Okay, this chest is full.
Yeah. Yeah, you gotta make a new chest on top of that.
Here, make a new chest for me, man.
Okay.
I can.
Yeah, you can.
I don't have a chest.
Dude, I'm there's tons of wood in there. I'll just make it. I'll just make it.
I see it. Yeah, you can make it. Make just double chest though.
Yeah, I'll just make two chests. Double chest right there.
Wee. Okay.
There we go. And oh wait, no, I forgot. We can't do it. Yep. Do you have six sandstone? Yes, you do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I have sandstone.
Oh wait, no, I mean three actually. 1, 2, 3.
Here, I can give you 8.
3. All I need is 3. There we go. 6 slabs. That's what I was thinking about. 6 slabs. Watch this. Oh no, I just messed that up really badly. I can fix that. Oh, and also I can fix that weird little hole there.
It's on the little roof.
I fixed that.
Wait, no, I have an even better idea. How about you break it? Yeah, just right there.
Yeah, and then what I do is
you
I got...
You go on the roof and you...
No, I don't have to do that.
Oh.
I got 2 slabs right here, and then I can just place the slabs. There you go. And then I can place another slab. I'm gonna go do that right now on the outside. Okay, so
I'm going in again. Okay.
Okay. Okay, there we go. You can still see it from the outside. That's awesome.
I'm going to need at least 32 torches. At least. Big ends. Yeah.
Okay, and what else?
That's all, I think. Yeah. Yeah. So I'm gonna have my iron pick to...
Okay. Okay, so...
Sorry about that, guys. Just a little bit of an interruption. Okay, so I'm gonna need at least 32 torches, and that's it.
The rare
and
carrot.
And two food. I mean, 2 steaks, but I can get that myself.
Oh no, I just killed something! Oh wait, no, that was the rogue sheep.
Oh well. I didn't want her to die, but just what happened? It's best. Not as, high profile. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna need. Here, I'll just take. How do I just take 1 steak?
Just left click?
It's the whole thing.
Okay. It's extremely simple. Left click, then you right click it once. There you go. And now
okay.
You have 1 steak.
I thought there would be an easier way to do that, but okay.
Yeah, well, that's
dude, you left the door open.
Oh, oops.
Okay.
And now Spots is out with my friend as well.
Okay. 32 torches.
Okay, I'm gonna have to bake these potatoes, man.
No, I need torches, man.
I don't care.
Dude, that needs that. I cannot go back down into a mining adventure.
Whatever. 15 sets of torches. How does that sound for you?
No, man, because I went down there like with 35 and I didn't really get that much. I mean, I need torches, like a lot.
Okay, I'm being serious right now. It's 64 and 2.
Yeah, 60, that's okay. That's gonna work, I suppose. Yeah, that's gonna work.
I'm gonna need, like, 10, so I'm gonna have 8, and then there you go. There's 10.
Okay. Oh, there's there. 57 torches, yeah, that's gonna work. Should I go out during the night? Yeah. Oh, I thought that I saw the bunny wearing glasses. I'm like, what? Is it cool? Like, yeah. Okay, yeah, I should not go out. Dude, let's sleep.
Sleep?
Yeah. Come in. Cause I cannot go on a mining adventure when I'm so scared. Mobs.
I'm in bed.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, well rested. Open and close.
Hey, you do not hurt my friend. Sorry about the interruption, guys. That was just our cat.
Yeah.
We are...
She's really cute, but...
Yeah, it's a cute cat, but it's annoying.
Well, when she interrupts the videos. But okay, back on to this. We are going to think... Okay.
So I'm going to go kill some stuff.
Okay, come on. Please tell
me. I'm like the murderer. You are like the miner in this series.
Well, murderer is such a nice term to use, but okay.
I know it is.
Yes. I really like sand. If you ever need to go into a ravine, sand is a great thing to bring because it's a easy way to ease it, go down.
I actually do need...
Oh, whoops.
Okay. Some stuff.
I have 8 levels.
Oh no, my thing broke.
You have 16? Oh, you have... Oh, come on, man. It's just rubbing in my face.
What?
I have 8 levels, you have 16?
Yeah.
But you kill things, don't I?
And well, you get the ores. The ores should be much more efficient.
The ores are nicer because I have to help more. Okay.
What did you get? Oh my gosh, that is tons. I'm gonna...
Yeah, it's everything for my mind.
I'm gonna smelt this next.
You're not allowed to touch the lapis, man, because it's such...
I didn't say that. I just mean... No. No, I mean the iron.
Yeah, you can do that if you wish.
If I wish. Yes, I do wish.
Then do so.
Okay, I'm making some cooked or baked potatoes right now, so yeah, that's good. I'm happy about my baked potatoes.
How many hearts do, I mean, how much, like, the hunger bars does baked potatoes give you?
2.5.
2.5. That's not bad.
Dude, it's really good when you have large quantities of potatoes, because potatoes are completely useless.
Okay. Sorry, I was just looking at something because I thought I did something that I really didn't. Okay, so I'm going to go over here. No, yeah.
Oh, you're acting like this work is yours, cleric. No, and that is a waste. And, well, actually, no, it isn't because gold is useless, so thank you for clarifying that. But no, you are not acting like these sheeps and stuff are your work because they're ours.
Yeah, getting those sheep was a hassle.
Dude, that was hard. Gosh. Dude, the cows were much easier.
I know, cows were like, oh yeah, I'm just gonna go chill in my cow pen. Those sheep are, yeah, I'm gonna be a rebel. Not follow the instructions.
Oh, I just realized we have 23 more iron ore than we thought we did.
Oh.
Yeah, we're definitely making some picks.
Picks for a day. See, man? Iron is really good.
Iron is OP, man.
Yeah, because you should never waste it, because iron, I mean, you don't need a diamond pick for most things. You just need an iron pick. It's so much easier to get. Now, diamond picks is for high profile things like obsidian, but you never use a diamond pick just to mine, like, iron. It's dumb, because, well, maybe if you have, like, a stack of diamonds, but still, you really don't want to waste it. It's such a high profile. Okay, level 9, and your levels. I'm getting better and better. Yeah, but I like how breaking coal gives you XP. More iron. Okay. I've only been down here a little bit. I'm just going to tell you my count on some of my important stuff. Okay. 8 iron and 2 coal. I mean, 2 gold. And then, 18 coal? 14 coal. Mushrooms. Okay, I've gone this way. Oh, okay. I like how you just go under a ravine, you get under a ravine. It's like, ravines for days. Okay.
Oh yeah, I got an extra set of stuff.
Ooh, cave. Oh my god, what's touching me? Skelly. I'm building a wall.
So you can jump over the wall, you know. Just waiting in my Urkel pants for days for this furnace thing to work. I just need to wait in my Urkel pants, take a poop, and then good.
That skeleton knocks me out. I'm gonna get so mad at him.
Okay. I'll drop you some food in a minute.
No, I'm nowhere near you. There was something up here.
I'm actually making myself an iron pick, you know, just because.
Yeah, that's a good use of iron because it's a pick. Okay, I think I should risk it with the skelly.
What?
I'm gonna iron pick him.
No, don't. Stone pick him. It's only one more damage with iron.
Oh.
It's not worth it.
Oh no, he has a me in water. Oh my gosh, this is bad. Oh, okay, got him. Got him.
Water makes you so vulnerable to attacks. Oh, I didn't.
Okay. I would climb up that, but if I fall, it's gonna most likely be death. So, you know what I'm really gonna find, man? Mine shaft. Right? Find that. I mean, you can get name tags and saddles and all that good stuff.
What if you find a dungeon?
My shaft.
Or a dungeon.
Dungeon would be sweet, too. Okay, I'm gonna need to torch this up.
Hey, what's up, Spot? How are you?
Okay, there's gold.
Oh, no. Oh, no, Spots. Be careful.
No. Dude, go take Spots to a safe place.
I'm gonna go get him a carrot so that it follows me.
Spots dies, you are going to be in extreme trouble, my friend. I mean, Spots cannot die.
Yeah, neither can my guy.
All your bunnies, every single one. Well, not I'm not going to do that, but I would be very mad at you. Spots.
That's Spots, right?
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
Dude,
no,
look. That's Spots.
Yeah, it's Spot.
That's my friend. Hey, buddies. Let's
go. Yeah, they're friends.
Go inside. Yeah, they like always follow each other. It's kind of weird.
Okay, so there.
Did that villager just nod at me? You can't get in for some reason.
Or something. Yeah, Spots always had a trouble with getting in.
I made him lose interest for a second. It made him become an easier. Here we go. Oh no, he's getting away. You stay in here, buddy. I think I might just name him Buddy. Hey, what's up, Spots? Okay, there we go. Good job, Spots.
Okay, I'm really worried I'm gonna fall. That was not rude. I think I'm just gonna go up and as far as I can, just see where I end up. If I go to the surface, maybe I'll end up at the desert.
Dude, look at that. This is like the best supply kit ever. Just take out the leather armor, and then you got all this stuff. This is good.
Mm. Yeah, you put some use into the leather.
Yeah.
I might come back here, but for one last time. Actually, because, well, that's not as big as I thought it was, but I'm just going to go up.
Dude, we already have 15 iron smelted.
Yeah, you can mine up, man, because if you see lava coming, you're just like, nope, not anymore. Of course. We should like live in a ravine. Ravine lover. Okay, is this a cave? Cave. Yeah. I. So like, I'm not gonna come back. It's a spider. Oh, I'm using my iron. Oh, crap. Well, it doesn't matter. I mean, I was gonna die if I didn't. Okay, that spider was, like, gonna kill me. I saw, like, this big torso. I'm like, what? No, spider! What have I done to you? It's daytime out.
Yeah.
You always could mine like this, but it's not really worth it because if you just strip mine, it can take like 5 minutes to find a really good thing, 1 minute to find some really nice stuff, or like half an hour later, you're strip mining still, and you're like, where is that dumb cave?
What?
No, I was talking about like why I'm not strip mining because if you can't find a cave, it's really annoying.
Yes.
I mean, you can find a cave like a minute, or it might take 5 minutes, but sometimes I feel like it takes like so long to know. Why would I just not have like found a cave like on the surface? Okay. One more stone pick. Mine just broke.
That's all you got?
No, I and an iron, but.
Oh, well, you don't want to use it.
I don't want to use iron, just for stone.
My stone pick just broke, that's why
I heard that. Okay. Inventory check, 41 coal, 17 iron, 7 gold, and that's it. It's not great, but hey, it's better than nothing.
Good deal.
Oh, crap. Nothing bad, guys, just I have to do a little bit extra work to get out of this hole I made to get some coal. Okay, this room. Come on, guys. Mine shaft type. I'm sure there's like a live stream anyway. Maybe the stream could help me get a mine shaft. Okay.
That is extremely fast. I like.
What if I made like some lapis? Ooh, this looks nice.
35 out of.
Not sure if this is gonna be nice, okay, guys?
35 out of like 53, I think it was.
This looks promising. That's all I can think of. Promising. Okay. Oh. Okay, that's probably the easiest thing in the world, but no. Not really scary. Okay, 40 torches left. Okay. I feel like I'm gonna get ambushed by mobs.
Why is that?
Is gold valuable?
Not really.
So should I just not mine it?
You might as well mine it. Because you can get emeralds for it at the village, but it's kind of useless for like tools. Except for a pickaxe. I call that the getaway tool.
Yeah, because it doesn't need to go like so fast at creative.
Yeah, it goes even faster than a diamond pick, but it only has like 30 uses, which is less than a
wood sword.
So, I mean, a wood pick. So, yeah. So it's like a getaway pick, but it's like not good for like actual use, but it's good for like fast getting out of somewhere.
Okay.
That's what I'm trying to get.
Looking for caves. I think I'm just gonna go and build up. If I see a cave, I'm gonna build a little bit out, so I'll be over this water. Because if I fall, I don't wanna die.
Okay. Well, you guys are just the bestest of friends. Okay, do you wanna go to sleep once you get back? If it's still night. Oh, yeah, just so you know, you've caught up. I'm level 17.
No, by the time you're level 10. Back, it's not gonna be night anymore.
Yeah.
Since you can do some mob hunting now. Okay. Good time to build up, I'd say. I'm in the middle of the water. Hopefully, if I'm falling, I don't die.
I'm gonna go monster hunting real quick.
Gonna get the gold, it's gonna take too long.
I'm probably gonna die.
I'm gonna get coal because that's like more. That's kind of important because of the fact that torches and. No. Okay. But I almost died.
I almost died as well. I have 3 hearts left.
Okay. I'm on the top of the ravine, so if I fall, rip. Okay.
Don't go after the gold. It's not worth it.
I'm going after the gold. After the gold.
You are?
Yeah, because I'm going around this way, and you know.
Oh, you're going around.
Yeah, I'm going around. However, I've done it. So, like, should I just ignore the gold?
No. Well, yes. It's a fairly decent idea.
Come on, I want diamonds. I wish you could like trade like. Gold ore for emerald, for diamonds, like 5 gold ores. And... Oh, should I go get the iron? You think I should go get the iron? I think that's way too risky, though. It's because it's too down. If I was to fall, I'd probably fall. Yeah.
Yeah, maybe nothing. So what are you going to do?
You think I should get the iron right there? Because I think I could actually die, because I would have to dig down a little bit. I don't think this is that deep. But yeah, I would probably die, so I'm not going to do it. Torch.
Yeah, I like this guy. I don't like this guy.
Okay, don't put my leg down. I don't want to mess up. The stress levels, my friends. The stress levels.
Dude, that thing's like guarding our door, basically, the creeper.
Wait, creepers?
There was a creeper. Like,
you don't want creepers near us. If they blow up, man. Like, do they blow up to the next to the animal cage?
Boom. No, they're blowing up next to our house.
Wow, you don't want that to happen, man.
I don't want them to. I'm saying they're basically guarding our house. Not worth it, not worth it. Break the blocks. Break the blocks and go around. Break the blocks and go around.
Oh, well. I did successfully.
No, I mean for the next one. This one. No, this one's, you gotta be careful. You're gonna fall. Okay, you're fine. Yeah. No, you aren't. You are not fine. You have to shift. Remember. I'm just trying to survive until day right now, so I'm just watching you.
Okay. Dude, I know what I'm doing. I fall and die. No. Okay. Okay, so I'm just gonna dig right here. Yeah, it's too far away.
Yeah, you're already at level 11, basically.
Wait, what level am I?
10, almost 11, basically. No, it says right at the bottom of the screen.
Where else is it?
Right above all your pickaxes and stuff.
It says 10.
That's level, 10.
Yeah, it's my level, but... Oh, level. I thought it meant, like, how far down I am.
No, level.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm level 10.
Careful. Shift for this one. No, shift for that.
I don't need to shift, man.
I do.
What if I'm just gonna pop right out and hope I get a temple?
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm like, desert temple hype. Okay. I'm running out of cobblestone. I'm gonna have to build up. The first few blocks, it's really nervous. But once I see lava coming down, I just get out of the way.
Oh, he had like 1 heart left. Haha, that zombie's on the... Oh, that skelly's on the top, actually.
Don't laugh at the misfortune of skellies, man.
Dude, the skellies are misfortune.
I know. Have we taken any wolves yet? No. We need to start taking some wolves.
Yeah, I got some bones, man.
No, we both get to tame our own wolves, because...
Wolf, we only get one each.
Yeah, one each. So that means if we hit each other, we get into PvP, because we're really mad at each other. And no killing each other's wolves. Big no-no.
No, we gotta be really careful when our wolves are around, because...
we hit each other. Dope.
Watch this, guys. Oh no, he's gonna go around. Oh, that creeper is smart. You can't go around this, loser.
Okay, going up.
Yes, you can. You can go around that. But you can't go over it.
Hey, man, you know how long we've been filming?
Look at that. Right? I'm taunting this creeper so bad. Watch this.
Do you know how long we've been recording?
Touch this for a while, man.
An hour.
You can't touch this. Dude, I can hit him, but he can't explode. That is awesome. I'm going to troll him right now. What? Oh, hey, look at that. Watch this. Oh, I know what to do.
Okay, how far down am I? Where does it say? Yeah, where does it say how far down I am?
38. Oh, I just trolled him. Now he fell in.
But where does it say that? 41 FPS.
Do you want me to hit him? Whack him up? And whack him a few times?
Yeah. Just kill him. Stop trolling my creeper. There's no point. Okay, I gotta go up. Okay, where does it say how far down I am? Just tell me what
it
says.
And it still exploded. I'm fine with it, though. I only took a few
hearts. Dude, where... how far down am I?
You're only 39 blocks from the end of the world.
But no, but where does it say it?
The middle.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, remember, guys. I'm kind of new to this, so... I'm not exactly sure on everything. Just get that off. Okay.
Oh no, all that's left are my pants.
I'm reduced to having to use sand, okay. I don't like being freaked out. I'm just gonna put those there.
I'm reducing eating times. Oh, do you want me to attack an Enderman?
Yeah, we need Ender Pearls. Wait, if you can do it.
If I can track him down.
We have a bow, right? Yeah, we need to have a bow.
Oh, like a full bow, not a bow.
Pathetic thing. But we can use that bow's good for like repairing. If you ever get an anvil or
You can do it in a crafting table.
You don't even need a crafting table, I don't think. I think you just have to push E and it'll do it.
Ooh, you can insta smack and kill creeper. My first gunpowder from this world. I'm so happy. All creeper army, too. Two creepers.
Dude, I saw there's so many when I came up. I was so scared. If those guys blow my face off, I'm gonna be so mad. Steak is really good for food. I mean, you get like full or like so good. Yeah, okay. Well, I'm not sure about this, but we might cut this episode in half because it's kind of getting to be really long.
Yeah, this one's kind of getting to be really long. So this might be a part one and part two.
Yeah, but hopefully stick around with both, you know.
Okay, I'm actually going to go back to our house real quick.
I'm not sure where I'm going, but hopefully... Oh, no.
Your picture's broke?
No.
You're almost at the top, as in the sand's gonna fall on you and you're gonna suffocate. I'm gonna look for your name tag real quick.
Okay, I'm in strategy. I'm gonna go on one side like this. Okay, I'm gonna go on the other side like this.
Okay, I can't see your name tag. You're pretty far down.
I'm gonna go on this way. Sand! I found air! Okay.
Fresh air?
Sure,
you have to be fairly close. You have to be somewhere in the sand biome, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I gotta be
the desert sand biome.
What if I get on there, the desert temple? I would... Yeah!
Yee! Yeah. Oh, I see you. Hey, what's up, bro?
And...
You want a potato?
Nah, I'm good.
Yeah, you want some potatoes.
I have five steak.
Yeah, but you might want the taste of potatoes.
I don't want potatoes.
Yeah, you.
Do you want to be real? If I had potatoes and steak right now, I'd be happy. That would be so good. But, okay.
I know, right?
Okay.
Oh my god!
What?
All of our iron is done. You want to make some iron armor?
I don't need it.
Oh, I got a used bow. It's actually fairly well okay. used. Where's your other bow? Oh yeah, dude, look at that. Look, I'm gonna repair it for more.
Dude, I just threw down some iron.
There you go.
Smelt it.
There you go. Look at this, man. Look.
Dude,
look. Extra bow.
Nice.
Boom, that's
okay,
pretty
good. Okay, I just threw some iron down for you, yeah.
Okay.
So just smelt that.
Smelt that?
Yeah.
And I'll make some iron armor, and then we'll leave on that note.
No, but don't make me iron armor, because I don't need it.
Wait. You don't want armor?
Wait.
How about this? We just make two sets for later. You know what
yeah,
I mean?
Yeah, but I'm not going to wear it because...
Yeah, neither am I. Yeah, neither am I. I'm just going to wear my stupid-looking leather Urkel pants right now.
Spot got out, because if you could fix that for me.
Okay, whatever. I can fix that. Oh, wait. No, I don't have a carrot. I got to go get one. I might as well just take the whole stack. Yep, you guys want the carrot? Come on in. You're in. Now, Spot, you need to have some help getting in. Here you go. Here you go, buddy. No, don't get too excited. Come on. Just get in here. You're getting too excited.
Sugar cane.
Come this way. Come in the house. You're not going in the house. There you go. Good job.
See, isn't Spot so just a nice little bunny?
Yeah.
A bunny rabbit.
I really actually find this awesome. I'm gonna find all my arrows. I'm gonna find all the arrows. Ooh, 22 plus 3 equals 25 arrows. Okay, now that is pretty beast. Hey, what's up, villager? How you doing, man?
Look at that, man.
Hey, you need to move away from my furnace. I know you're going to try and steal my stuff, so move. Oh, we almost got a stack.
Of iron?
Yep.
Nice. Okay, how many wood planks do I need to make a boat? How many wood planks do I need to make a boat?
You just need 5, I believe.
Yeah, okay.
In Pocket Edition, you now also need a shovel. Did you really just make your first crafting table?
Well, I would just use yours. Okay. How do I make it again?
Huh?
How do I make a boat?
Just like a minecart.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, he didn't know how to make a boat.
I know how to make some stuff. Well, I knew how to make a minecart. So
boom. Okay, guys. Well, it looks like that is all of our iron. So I'm going to make us...
Dude, flying horse. That guy was just flying because it was a lot.
Two sets of... I'm going to make... sorry about the lag there. Two sets of iron armor.
How do I break my boat? It's not breaking. How do I break it?
You have to ram into something.
I'm trying to ram in. Come on, break. Yeah.
This is amazing.
When it breaks, no, how do you pick it up?
That's it. It breaks into a bunch of different pieces.
Oh. So awesome. Okay. Dude, look at this. Horses for days. Man. I'm gonna try to find... Okay, what's my bot?
Well, let's end it on that note, guys. Thank you for watching.
Yeah, thanks,
guys. Leave a comment and subscribe, and remember to leave a like for more Minecraft videos.
Bye, guys. Thanks.
And we will see you
next time.
Or not? Okay,
sorry about that, guys. Our video thing messed up.
Well, see you next time, guys.
Yeah, bye.
Thanks for watching.